My name is Emily Williams, and I am 50% of Til Death in Bushwick, Brooklyn. Til Death is a brand, first and foremost, but we serve coffee out of an RV, which I'm sitting in the cockpit of right now. And we also have a shipping container on premises that we keep tools in, kind of like a community tool garage where people can come, change their oil, add air to their tires, just like very simple tasks, but it's all do-it-yourself. We do have a library of the tools online, and then we're also creating a catalog of people who ride as well, that you can have essentially them come babysit you while you work on your bike. That way you don't mess anything up. I've been riding motorcycles for about 3 years now. I grew up on the back of my grandpa's motorcycle, so that's kind of what got me into it. He also had dirt bikes for us grandkids to ride around his farm that he had, and I wrecked 3 times before I finally said, two wheels is not for me. And then for some reason, as an adult, I thought it would be a good idea to ride. My bike is a 2015 SR400. It is kickstart only because it's remade after like the 70s style of the same bike. I've had it for 3 years now. I've ridden it from here to Kentucky and back. Like, I have not had any issues on size. It's been great. My partner in the business is Megan. We've worked together in coffee for approximately like 5.5, 6 years. And during COVID, we just started kind of brainstorming and dreaming and what would we want in our own shop if we ever did it. We just started actually thinking that this could be somewhat of a reality. I started looking at spaces more for the motorcycle side of things, and the landlord showed me this space, offered the RV with the space because the last tenants left it, and we said, okay, that seems like a great space for the cafe, and then we brought on the shipping container onto the lot, built the garage out of there. So other than coffee and motorcycles here, we have events almost every weekend. This weekend we have a vinyl DJ coming, and he has a huge collection of vinyls that he spins and then also just sells straight off after he's done spinning them. We just want it to be very like community based. We've had art galleries, we've had paint and sips, we had a metal band come last weekend. So it's been a wide variety of things, but it's really cool to find out what our regulars are into. So Til Death on Instagram is at Til Death NYC, 1L for the Till. And Facebook, same thing. And then our website is tildeathnyc.com. And you can request events there. You can see the events coming up. We have private bonfires you can reserve and book. And then all our merch and everything that we sell is on there. We're not looking to be millionaires or billionaires. We're not trying to expand and like get a huge garage space later on. We're just really trying to like enjoy our work so that our work is part of our life, not just like funding our groceries and our food. We want to enjoy being here and being in this space.